We need a story to help us cook.
Let's take a look in Little Cook's book. Little Cook's Adventures in the Big World. Let me see.